Welcome back to our channel. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, your time. Thank you guys for your continued support. Subscribe to our channel if you haven't and turn on the bell for more video. Welcome our new members to the old ones. God bless you. If you're passing by, please join us. So supporting us, may the Lord support you in everything you lay your hands. Amen. Guys, the news and details. Welcome the new Chief of Army Staff, Farouk Yahya, as he's being welcomed today in the Army headquarters. I want you to watch the videos. Don't forget to leave your comments in the section below. And please do not leave here without subscribing. I'll see you on my next video. Please watch.
Senior officers, distinguished by the great ladies and gentlemen, the Chief of Army Staff. The Chief of Army Staff, Major General Farouk Yahya, Grand Service Staff, Past Staff Course Dada, Fellow National Defense College Chile, Command Medal, Field Command Medal, Field Command Medal of Honor, among several honors, decorations, and awards. The Chief of Policy and Plans, Army, Major General P.I. Ahalatu, Principal Staff Officers, Army Headquarters, Directors here present, Senior Officers, Gentlemen of the Press, Ladies and Gentlemen. I have a singular honor and privilege to welcome you one and all to Army Headquarters Conference Room. In continuation of activities heralding the assumption of command of the Chief of Army Staff. Today, being the 28th day of May 2021, I am Major DJ Njua, your anchor for this important event. Senior officers, distinguished invited guests, ladies and gentlemen. Earlier, the Chief of Army Staff paid a courtesy call on the Chief of Defense Staff. He completed all the regimental formalities that heralded his arrival to Army headquarters. He was also briefed by the Chief of Policy and Plans, Army. Having acquainted you with the highlights of the events thus far, just before I was respectfully request the Chief of Army Staff to deliver his address, permit me to please read an abridged version of his curriculum detail. Major General Farouk Yahya was born on the 5th of January 1968 in Sifawa and hails from Bodinga local government area of Sokoto State. He was granted regular combatant commission as a member of that same regular course on 22nd September 1990 in the rank of second lieutenant with seniority in the same rank effective 27 September 1985. He is of the Nigerian Army Infantry Corps and holds a Bachelor of Arts degree in History and a Master's degree in International Affairs and Diplomacy. Major General Yahya has attended several courses and performed extremely well, amongst which includes Young Officers Course Infantry, Machine Gun Platoon Commander's Course, Air Defense Platoon Commander's Course, Junior Staff Course, Company Commander's Course. Others include Basic Range Management Course, Senior Course, Commanding Officers Course, and Military Coordination Course. He is a fellow of the National Defense College, Chile. Major General Yaya has held significant command, instructional, and staff appointments. Amongst which include Platoon Commander, 181 Mechanized Battalion, and 82 Motorized Battalion. He was also a company 7 in command in 81 Guards Battalion and 20 Amphibious Battalion. He was also aide de camp to the then military administrator of Kano State, Colonel Dominic Onia, and later Brigadier General retired. The senior officer has also served in 7th Battalion as officer commanding and later Guards Brigade as staff officer and commander Guards Brigade Garrison. He was a directing staff at the prestigious Armed Forces Command and Staff College, Jaji, an assistant chief of staff, Grade 1 Division, Nigerian Army. The senior officer served twice as deputy director, military secretary, and then deputy director of records and documents. He was equally at the headquarters Joint Task Force, Operation Purushe, as the chief of staff, and later posted to Army Headquarters Department of Military Secretary as Deputy Military Secretary 1. Major General Yaya was also one-time principal staff officer to the Minister of Defense. He was one-time Commander 29 Task Force Brigade and Commander 4 Brigade. The General was also at Army Headquarters Department of Administration as Director of Manpower Planning. Prior to his appointment, Major General Yaya was the Military Secretary, Army, before his appointment as the General Officer Commanding 1 Division, Nigerian Army. Until his appointment as the 52nd Chief of Army Staff in the annals of Nigerian history, on 27th of May 2021, Major General Faruk Yaya was the Theater Commander, Operation Harir Ali, a position he held since 3rd of April 2020. The 22nd Chief of Army Staff has equally served in ECOWAS Monitoring Group operations in Liberia and Operation Lafia Dole, now Operation Harir Ali. In recognition of his meritorious service to the nation, Major General Yaya earned numerous awards and medals. These include past Staff Course Dada, and Fellow Defense, National Defense College, Chile. Honors are Forces Service Star, Meritorious Service Star, Distinguished Service Star, Grand Service Star, Command Medal, Field Command Medal, Field Command Medal of Honor, Field General Service Medal of Honor, General Operations Medal, Bachelor of Arts and Masters in International Affairs and Diplomacy. Senior officers, distinguished invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, the 22nd Chief of Army Staff, Major General Faruk Yahya. At this point, I have the singular honor and privilege to most respectfully request the Chief of Army Staff to please deliver his address. The Chief of Army Staff, sir.
The Chief of Police and Plans, Army. Principal Staff Officers, Directors, Senior Officers, Members of the Press, Ladies and Gentlemen. I think before I make any remarks, I would like us to all stand up and observe a minute silence in respect of our own late Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Ibrahim Ataiwo, who we all know passed the great beyond on the 21st this month, along with other senior officers. Shall we all rise? Right. all other officers who died with him rest in peace.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes. I, at this point, please request members of the press to please speak of the conference call.